Realization, and I hope you can take it.